The fortune queen of New Orleans was brushing her cat in her black limousine. On the back seat were scratches from